let me know if you find some spare ammo.
Want some help with
chained
that?
On the other side.
Protectron on duty.
Thank you.
the other side.
Another great week here at Suffolk County Charter School. I hope everyone is getting their costumes together for the annual Halloween Festival. I would like to take this opportunity to remind you that no outside food is to be brought on campus as of this week. This goes for faculty as well as students. We have received generous donations for our implementation of the Nutrition Alternative-Based Program. We owe our benefactors strict adherence to the rules they have set forth. Thank you for your attention. This is Principal Hudson, signing off.
swore I'd don't. Terminals were a waste of time.
junk around.
Morning, teachers and students. It is a fabulous Wednesday here at Suffolk County Charter School. The Glee Club is having their seasonal bake sale today, so stop by and show your support so we can send our team to the regionals. Remember, actual baked goods are forbidden on school grounds, so they will be selling colorful cups for your food paste. Oh, also, we will be having a school assembly during second period tomorrow on The Dangers of Strangers by Jangles, the moon monkey himself. Once again, we would like to thank our benefactors from the NAPP program for allowing us to have such a big star come and speak to you kids. We owe our benefactors strict adherence to the rules they have set forth. This is Principal Hudson signing off. Have a great day.
Got it.
getting your arse kicked by a girl.
Thank you.
goddamn shoulder.
Bingo.
Happy Friday all. The NAPP program launched this week with success, but not without problems. I hate to have to throw away your mother's carefully packed lunches, but I am afraid we must put our foot down on this issue. I am assured all of you will get used to the flavor of the paste. Also, I have been informed that flavor varieties will be on their way pending continued success of the program. How exciting! To those complaining, I will repeat. There are absolutely no psychological or physical side effects from participation in the NAPP. Any observed effect is assuredly psychosomatic. And possibly related to a lack of trust in the government. Remember, our participation in the NAPP not only helps our school, but in the long run benefits our nation. Thank you for your attention. This is Principal Hudson, signing off.
Thank you.
What? Who's there?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Yeah.
Hold up a sec.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio.
Wait.
Here you are.
Try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.